Wow, 2 million points. That's a lot. Oh, shoot, I shouldn't have used my E. Father against son. I used my E to get the ward. Oh, you shouldn't have recalled.
No more slums, no more dungeons. Ah, Garen. First to die for the ruling class. They can't hang us all.
I will not falter.
I've done my time, Yasuo. Prepare to do yours. Good, evil, what does any of that mean?
The moment approaches.
You'll have to kill me.
Good start. Good soup. This hurts. I'd use a health pot from the early fight.
We will rip the power from their cold dead things. I'll show you magic.
I have more CS than him, that's a positive. Hey, we got that Janna. So getting her flash in the early game was actually a pretty good thing, I guess. He's definitely roaming down. Oh no, he's not, just kidding. What? Why are you so scared of me then? Wait, why is he such a scared Yasuo? I've never seen this. Usually Yasuos are so annoying and aggressive towards me. Like my ex. Just kidding. But actually though, why is he so scared? Bro, what? You don't want Scuttlecrab? Hello? Oh, okay. I've been spotted.
Just sowing the seeds of rebellion.
The flash for a flash. I didn't think I needed to ignite there. Bruv.
There is no end for those who cross the dragon.
Bruv? Jax? Where were you? How did Garen get there before you? No. Now Yasuo has double buffs. And I lost mine. Dang. That's unfortunate. I think just come mid because he has no sums now though, and it should be a good kill. Should be a good soup.
Eventually.
Got the cannon. Can we kill him and I get my double buffs back, please? You also seem like a chill dude. Thanks, bro. I'm pretty cool. I'm pretty chill.
Missed the free air.
He has boots, which I don't like. Do I have the level advantage on him? Well, not anymore. I want to kill him.
They locked up a board,
but without Ignite, I can't. A killer.
Unstoppable.
Especially with this late game build. I have his ulti, but his ulti is kind of hard to pull off. Ooh, I'm killing it in the CS department, though. That I like.
The crown is a lie.
Ah, spoke too soon.
I do not kneel.
Bro, I'm just in the zone just trying to CS right now, honestly.
Inescapable! Bring it all down!
Oh, this wave is in a really bad position.
Only sheep need a leader.
He's not even level 6 yet, actually. I'm almost level 7. I have a full level on this dude.
The sky darkens. Unyielding.
Do it. Lame, bruh.
You think you're better than me? Air rises.
I have to respect the early game Yasuo matchup. The fact that he's just like stronger than me at these levels.
Winds blow in my favor. How beautiful a world is without war.
Kind of here. If Nautilus can knock up, I can ulti off of it though. So he just needs to hit a pull. I'm fine leaving the lane like this though because I need a recall. Dedge? Yeah, dedge. We're gonna do something different this game. I'm gonna go plated steel caps and just shut him down. I think that's honestly probably the right move. I'm gonna have zero ability haste for a long time, but I think plated steel caps are just too good against him to not. Why am I being pinged? Because Garen got the triple kill.
No prison can hold me.
That's not good.
The bluer the blood,
join
the
me or die.
My ult's gonna run out, unfortunately.
What can they do to me that they have not done?
Oh. I was wondering why he was suddenly trying to be aggro. It's because Janna's here.
Long live the rebellion!
Can I get some help? We got the Janna here, we got the Volibear, we got the squad! They're just rifting this, I guess? I don't know how. I mean, Volibear can just ulti, right?
Topple the hierarchy.
They want to dive me.
Up, brothers and sisters.
That was a sick Rift Herald, boys. Oh. Wait, what? We were actually doing well this game. I have my chat muted, though, so I don't know what could have happened in the chat logs, but honestly, it doesn't seem good considering these guys are fighting over jungle camps. Samira's 3-0 though. I don't know why we're giving up on this game. Samira's like really ahead. Do I dare unmute all? Oh my god. I can't do anything because there's just constantly someone here.
am no traitor.
Flash, I'll take it.
I am the true Demacia.
I wonder if he actually disconnected or is that on purpose.
From the rubble, true order will be born.
John is missing, so.
My streets.
Dude, why use your W on passive? For healing?
No more kings, no more queens, no more mage seekers. It all ends now. I was born a mage.
I mean, this guy's just perma-mid. Criminal.
I'm a man without a country. Perhaps I'll take this one.
Hey, I knew I could trust you.
Time to take what's ours.
Thanks for the boost out of the way, bro. She's just gonna knock me up and then Yasuo ults, right? They just used a lot on me. Bro, they just used so much on me. Then they had nothing afterwards. Get jebaited! Jebaited! See what happens? Nautilus came back, bro, and it was just good vibes. It was just good vibes. See that? She literally flashed. And then I think she exhausted me too. Someone, there was an exhaust somewhere there.
Or die.
Okay. Well, I'm really glad Nautilus reconnected, because I think we really needed him there, honestly. Go for some plates here. We got a second dragon. I think Garen's gonna kill me. No, he's over there. Low key, these plates steel caps doing work. Keep living the lie. That's a goodbye. I mean, I have zero ability haste, so it's really weird. It feels very awkward having high cooldowns like this, but. Well, I gotta stay, actually. But this is a scaling late game build, so I'm pretty useless in the beginning. Just gotta farm and focus, which. My farm is half decent, I'd say. And I'd say that's good enough. I can do that too. Hey, what's up, Ryan?
Every Demacian a king.
The air rises.
I serve no one. A shepherd with
maybe I should have stayed. I'm actually really close to Riftmaker. Shoot, I should have stayed actually. What's up, Legion Wing? Hey, Armin, should you ever sell your 25 stacks Magi Eyes for last item? Usually not, no. Because it gives the most AP in the game. Besides Death Cap.
After 15 years in the dark, I was illuminated. Inescapable! Now it is I.
Behold!
the true order. I will show them a world without
walls. Okay. Not bad. We got Jonna's ult out of the way. I think they're gonna go for this though. Oh.
The man who seeks control. Fight a dragon.
It's your death was a sacrifice, my friend.
You believed you were a match. Such fool.
I really wish I had Riftmaker here. I think Garen's gonna like come from above and kill us.
Took prison for me to find liberation.
Like that. Don't know what we're gonna do about that guy. That Garen guy.
Whatever they bring, I'll match it.
I think Jax gets countered by Garen too, so I'm not really sure how that's gonna go.
Tried to test me once.
Looks like anti-heal would be good here. See that? No cooldown reduction. Pain. Or I just have to let him slap me.
I'm not going back to the dungeon.
That's why cooldown reduction is good, and why 15% is not.
Tradition is a crutch for the mind.
Truly unworthy. This Jonna is annoying, bruv. This is just gone. I think you're just dead. Not sure what that was about. Rengar is dying a little bit. Oh, we have the dragon advantage too, but now we won't. Kind of sucks. Lame, bro. Just wanted the cannon.
No more slums, no more dungeons.
Samira and I are fed. Top jungles 1 and 6 combined, but maybe we can carry them. Jack scales.
Revolution now!
Maybe.
Die with your lords!
I mean, if it's a 1v1, I kill him. I just don't know if it's a 1v1 because the Jonna's always here and the Volibear. Otherwise, I would have loved to go on that low key, but I just can't take a risk with 6 dark seal stacks. It's too many to risk. I think we can kill him though, honestly. If you help.
We will rip the power from their cold, dead fists.
Oh, bro, I thought you were gonna let me down. That was so close. Oh my god. I was about to be so sad if we didn't kill him there.
Question authority.
And then that happens. Why am I being pinged? I'm doing fairly well, I'd say. Garen though.
Just
nice. Got my Mura mana locked and loaded. I think I need to go Morello next item because they have a lot of healing.
Their shackles are now my weapons.
I really need cooldown reduction though too. So I don't know. I do not know.
Swine and sheep. That's all they are.
Cool beans. Gotta catch that wave.
Conflict brings truth. Eventually.
Hopefully they don't fight. If I could get some split pushing here, that would do really good.
You're part of the problem.
Almost level 14. I could be two levels ahead of Yasuo.
Oh, how I missed the free air.
I don't think I can hold against Garen. I think he beats me, honestly. He has anti-heal. But I don't... It doesn't look like Jax is going to do anything about it, so I guess I have to. Oh, he's level 15 now. Jeez. Are we going to fight for this? I think we should, right? Probably be a good idea. I'm going to get anti-heal. I think it's very necessary. Jax does not have TP. Okay, maybe we're giving this actually, so we can split push.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I don't know what we're doing though, honestly.
How beautiful a world is without walls.
Maybe I shouldn't have got anti-healing. I have Ignite. YOLO? Let's just do this. Frick it. Just do this, low key. Because they're going to go for Baron. So I think this is a good trade. Right? I think you want to do the shield before they ulti, my friend.
Surrender your sword, crown
guard. Nice. Don't need to fight. Don't need to fight.
Time to crack the upper crust.
Nah, you dirty Garen player. What are you doing? Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Just kidding. Oh. Bro, he just aced him. Ooh, I'm full HP. Dude, wait. Yeah, that anti-heal was useless. That was sick, though. Holy moly. We just wrecked him.
I was
literally about to recall in the middle of that fight, too. Because I was not sure how that was going to go. Huh. I'm strong, dude.
The bluer the blood, the sweeter it spills.
Let's just finish it. Gives me health, so I'm like tankier. I think it's fine. Because Janna with the healing thing too. I mean, they generally heal a good amount. It's not like super necessary, but no one on my team has anti-heal, so like, I guess I'll do it. We at least need one person to do it.
Fingers to the bone, serving a king they'll never meet. I must show them there is more to life.
That Garen has flashed on me every time, by the way. I still think he'll beat me if we 1v1. The only reason I haven't died is because I have my team with me. What can they but I think Jax should match him, honestly. I don't think I can. Okay, we're doing a 1-3-1. That's fine. We have Vision on Garen.
I am no traitor. I am the true demise.
Ziggs has really good wave clear though, so it's gonna be hard to break down the, you know, to do that. Yeah, Garen's around here. Maybe a little ring around the Rosie.
True order will be born. This will send them running.
Oh, alley-oop. Oh, he flashed.
I was born a mage.
Flashed and ulted. Nice. I don't know about this, not. I can't believe they wanted to FF this. We're actually killing him. That Baron call was really good.
I'm a man without a country. Perhaps
break this. Get out rotated. Get out macroed. I'm gonna take this. I like this hold. Alright, we dip now. We dip, we dip, we dip, we dip. Unless. Bruh. Yasuo players XD, 2 million points. Yasuo player XD. Oh, why was that so hard to win? Oh my god. That was a crazy freaking game. I was terrified, honestly, the entire time. We did it, though. Samira was probably the only good one there. Ooh. Hello.